Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum and good day to all. Welcome to the launching ceremony of UiTM Micro-Credentials. Wishing for a bite-sized module that embodied the perfect union of industry and educators? Look no further. UiTM is now offering micro-credential modules for you. What is micro-credentials? Traditionally, higher education providers designed and delivered academics and professional programs to provide knowledge, skills and values over 3 to 4 years of studies. However, the globalized knowledge economy demands lifelong learning to remain productive and competitive. Adult learners needed a fast, bite-sized, personalized and flexible mode of learning where the formal way of learning is unable to cater. Micro-credential is a certification of learning of smaller learning modules designed to provide learners with knowledge, skills, values and competencies over a shorter period. Micro-credentials are a natural extension of the formal and informal learning activities individuals engage in daily. It empowers individuals to drive their learning professional. Understanding the industry need, University Teknologi Mara, UiTM, took this opportunity to develop and offer micro-credentials. Micro-credential development in UiTM kicked start in 2020. The Faculty of Education and the Faculty of Architecture, Planning and Surveying were selected to pioneer micro-credential development at UiTM. This year, UiTM developed over 30 micro-credentials, and in this momentous occasion, we will witness the launch of micro-credentials at UiTM. Before we move on, let us begin with the recitation of doa led by Encik Azmizan Mazlan.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Ya Allah, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, hanya padamu lah kami memohon kesejahteraan dan rahmat. Bersempena dengan pelancaran majlis UiTM's Micro-Credentials pada tahun ini, berkatilah usaha kami, rahmatilah usaha kami dan semoga ianya berjalan dengan lancar di atas rahmat dan inayah-Mu. Ya Allah, Ya Tuhan kami, bukakanlah hati kami, lapangkanlah dada kami. Semoga majlis pelancaran ini berjalan dengan sempurna hingga ke akhirnya. Rabbana atina fid dunya hasanah wa fil akhirati hasanah wa qina azabannar. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammad wa ala ahlihi wa sahbihi wa baraka wa salam. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin.
Thank you, Encik Azmizan. It is hoped that our ceremony will be in his blessings, insyaAllah. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite Yang Berbahagia Professor Dr. Azizul Halim bin Yahya, the Chief Executive Officer of the Institute of Continuing Education and Professional Studies, ISAT, to give the welcoming speech.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. It gives me great pleasure to welcome Yang Berbahagia Professor TS Dr. Hajah Roziah Muhammad Janok, Vice Chancellor University Teknologi Mara, Professor Dr. Muhammad Sazli Shahibi, Deputy Vice Chancellor Student Affairs, exercising the function of Deputy Vice Chancellor Academic International, the Assistant Vice Chancellors, Deans, Rectors and all the head of departments, e-learning coordinators and to all the lecturers. Thank you for your support and presence here today as we witness the launching of UiTM micro-credentials. Ladies and gentlemen, university education for beginner professional practitioner is not only about accumulating discrete set of skill and knowledge, but it is historically also about linking ways of knowing with way of being, doing and valuing. An essential component of a well-rounded graduate is the ability to learn through inquiry from a range of experiences where possible. Here we borrow John Dewey's metaphor, life is education where contemporary learning occurs in various ways, setting, contexts, places and spaces. Ladies and gentlemen, micro-credentials provide great opportunities for recognizing content acquisitions and certifying skill and knowledge. However, it may be more challenging to locate, map and validate for students, teachers and accrediting bodies from the premise the affordances provided by a range of educational technologies and other mechanisms to allow for potential employers to verify that candidates are suitably skilled and knowledgeable for roles and type of work, enables a more seamless transition from knowledge-based educational environment to employment. Ladies and gentlemen, it is clear that technology is fundamentally changing the relationship between knowledge and work, which has profound implications for higher education. Micro-credentials and digital badges are seen to fill a gap between the stated and desired outcome within a broad undergraduate degree and the skills, knowledge and competency that employers are seeking in graduates. Graduates who are already qualified in a discipline but need to build on foundation they acquire in their undergraduate education may find much value in being able to present certification for final level of knowledge and skill that builds on what they gain during their degrees. Ladies and gentlemen, I am immensely proud of how far we have come in completing a total of 38 micro-credential courses with more still underway. These micro-credential courses are all developed with industry partners, providing an edge to the participants of the course to be more industry relevant. Before I end, I would like to thank all the academic and support staff who were involved in developing all the micro-credential courses who have made this milestone today possible. Thank you very much. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Prof. Moving on, I welcome Yang Berbahagia, Professor Dr. Muhammad Sazili Shahibi, Deputy Vice-Chancellor, Student Affairs, exercising the duty of the Deputy Vice-Chancellor, Academic and International UITM to deliver his insights.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alamin. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursalin Sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I would like to thank the organizer for inviting me to say a few words on this remarkable day on which we are to showcase to the public locally and globally our home ground micro-credential. Ladies and gentlemen, UITM is developing micro-credential as part of UITM 2025 strategic plan under strategic team 1 Education 5.0 initiative, allowing for a highly flexible and inclusive form of learning that focuses on the acquisition of skills and competencies and support professionals and lifelong learner who wish to develop alongside the changing needs of industry and society. Micro-credentials are specifically designed to upskill the workforce, and they consist of credit offered for continuing professional development purposes. I'm happy to announce that we have a growing number of faculties and campuses participating in the UITM micro-credential project. Ladies and gentlemen, today's employees are expected to cultivate knowledge using the internet, digital literacy skills, and network learning. However, expertise development is often opaque to a novice who must navigate her own knowledge gaps. To address this issue, micro-credentials have emerged as an innovative approach, and we were glad that MQA has published a set of guidelines for micro-cred developments in 2019 and has recognized credit earned by learners through micro-cred, which later on could be transferred. With this, people have greater access and choice in availing themselves of higher education opportunities. This route can open yet another pathway for working adults to seek knowledge and skills, which can ultimately lead to qualification. Ladies and gentlemen, the development of micro-cred is not an easy task. The developer and academics must ensure that the micro-cred sites support self-directed learning that can make visible learners' effort with digital badges. Therefore, I would like to thank all academics and non-academic staff who are involved, as I especially dedicated my appreciation to ISEP for coordinating the development of these projects, which is must align to the UiTM objective to be current with the requirements and standard of professional in the world of academia. Thank you.
Thank you, Prof. Ladies and gentlemen, now we have come to the main event. Let us all welcome Yang Berbahagia, Professor Technologist Dr. Hajah Rozia Mohd Jano, Vice Chancellor of University Technology Mara, to deliver the opening speech and officiate the launch of micro-credentials at UiTM.
Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera and a very good morning to you. It is a true pleasure for me to be here today to officiate something exciting, the launching ceremony of UiTM micro-credentials. This is indeed a remarkable milestone for our university, seeing how we are constantly evolving to provide the best learning opportunities to our learners. Ladies and gentlemen, the economy demands continual, lifelong and life-wide learning for all adults to remain employable, adaptable and productive. With a fast-growing and digitalized society, now more than ever, the job market has an urgency for micro-credentials. A micro-credential is a short competency-based recognition that allows a learner to demonstrate mastery in a particular area. These short learning chunks focus on specific professional skill sets to ensure that the qualification earned will meet industry-specific needs and is relevant and recognized by future or current employers. In today's job market, having a degree is not going to be enough. Upskilling is seen as a continuous need to stay competitive, and hence it gives job applicants an edge over others in a recruitment lineup. Lifelong learning by obtaining professional credentials can certainly help people who are already in the workforce stay relevant. At UiTM, we understand that the needs for flexible learning are becoming especially more relevant now with 2 years of the pandemic. Through the Institute of Continuous Education and Professional Studies, ICEPS, UiTM has thus far developed more than 30 credentials ranging from highly technical courses like fiber optic communication system to courses like sanitizer development. At UiTM, we are mindful of designing the micro-credentials in a way that it can either be a component of an accredited program or a standalone course that supports the professional, technical and personal development of the learners. This ensures that the micro-credentials are able to fit both working and non-working individuals. I foresee that this will be an exciting opportunity for all, as these micro-credentials can provide a tailored solution to upskilling our learners' needs, allowing them to stack credentials together and accumulate credits transferable to full academic programs. This is a skills investment that will enable us to emerge stronger from COVID-19 and put us in a good state to take on the challenges ahead. On that note, and in the name of Allah, most beneficent, most merciful, I hereby officiate UiTM micro-credentials. Thank you. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Common Building Defect Assessment for Residential Building. This micro-credential will aid potential homeowner to make an informed decision before buying a house. For the existing homeowner, this micro-credential will help you identify your house defect, which can expedite repairs and avoid costly damage. Introduction to Occupational Safety and Health. This course designed to introduce to the fundamentals of workplace health and safety. Participants will work towards developing knowledge of the origination of occupational health and safety risk management and hierarchy of controls. Facing Job Interview Like a Pro. This module provides understanding about how to face job interviews like a professional. It provides steps and tips on having higher confidence level, better self-esteem, and chances to be hired. Fifth Management and Akhlak in Sports. Kursus ini bertujuan untuk memberi ilmu kepada peserta tentang fiqh pengurusan dan akhlak dalam kesukanan di samping kemahiran praktikal sukan patuh syariah. Production of homemade yogurt. The subject on production of organic yogurt will provide the student with an intermediate level of dairy microorganism production, processes, nutritional concept and experience which they require to equip themselves for development or production of organic yogurt. Micro-credential Document Processing 1. This course is designed to train users to use the Microsoft Word to enable users to produce business letters, mailable business letters, which are error-free and attractively displayed within acceptable time limits. Introduction to the world of microbiology. The aim of this course is towards an understanding the basic principles of microbiology, including history, characteristic, classification, and importance of microorganisms. Starting a Business, Basic, Entrepreneurship and Marketing. Kursus ini membantu memberi pengetahuan dan kemahiran asas kepada bakal usahawan serta mereka yang telah memulakan perniagaan untuk terus kekal kompetitif membangunkan perniagaan mereka di zaman yang mencabar ini. Antenna Design and Analysis. This subject aims to furnish a detailed treatment of microwave antennas which form the backbone of transmission system. The emphasis will be more towards design rather than analysis. system of equations and inequalities. The course covers topics related to systems of inequalities and equations and their usage. Handbook for Financial Planning and Analysis. Kursus ini memberi penerangan kepada peserta berkenaan dengan kepentingan perancangan dan analisis keuangan sebagai faktor kejayaan utama dalam membentuk sesebuah organisasi. Drafting default-free show cause letter. The course guides the future HR practitioner to conduct effective and efficient fact-finding investigation of the disciplinary cases in the workplace. Preparation of hot desserts. The course will introduce students to the fundamental skills and techniques of preparing varieties of hot desserts. It attempts to develop students' knowledge and skills in relation to preparing desserts in the pastry arts industry. Functions. This module covers the additional algebraic and trigonometric of function skills needed by students before they venture into the world of calculus. Executive note-taking. It is an integration of office skills needed for information processing personnel. These skills include proficiency in English and Bahasa Melayu, speed reading in both languages, and word processing. To prepare your own fermented foods and drinks. This course will teach you on how to cultivate friendly and beneficial microbes at your own cozy home through step-by-step recipes in preparing your own lacto-fermented pickles, kimchi, tempoyak, sauerkraut, kefir, and kombucha. Variable in C++. This course will explain on the usage of variables in programming, how to declare variables, where and how to use variables in programming. Office Software. The course will discuss how to best be Office Self-Digital yourself. Special focus will be given on preparing yourself to be skillful on most basic softwares from Microsoft Office. Formal Dining, Informal Guide to Formal Dining Know-How. This course introduces the basics of dining room etiquette and introduction to dining room utensils in formal settings. Animation and videos in Microsoft PowerPoint. Learn the features of animation and creating videos using Microsoft PowerPoint 365 for the purpose of making presentation and preparation of notes in an interactive way specifically for students and academicians. Food safety and hygiene for food service business. This module is designed for anyone who works in the food service business, regardless in the catering, canteen, restaurant, or hospitality business. The module provides learners with a basic understanding of food safety and hygiene that comply to Malaysia Food Act 1983, Food Hygiene 1985, and Food Hygiene Regulations. Partnership Accounting. This module provides the understanding on the formation, characteristics, recording accounting transactions, and preparing financial statements for partnership. Prescribing Skill Module. This micro-credential course on Guide to Good Prescribing Skill is designed mainly focusing on the safe steps in prescribing drugs in clinical practices. Organic Chemistry and ChemDraw, Beginner to Pro. This course introduces the basic principle in organic chemistry, emphasizing the functional groups, IUPAC nomenclature, and full guidance on drawing organic and inorganic molecules by using ChemDraw and Chem3D software. Electronics 1. This course introduces the theories of semiconductor materials followed by the constructions, operating concepts, and characteristics of electronic devices. fiber optics communication system. This course introduces the basic concepts of optical fiber, optical waveguides, optical cables, optical sources, coupler, and photodetectors. Impress your guest. Setting basic, casual, and formal table setting. This course will guide you from basic table setting to casual lunch or dinner party to an elaborate formal table setting. Designing business portfolio and developing growth. The course will describe as the process of developing and maintaining a strategic fit between the organization's goal and capabilities and its changing marketing opportunities. Basic vehicle services and maintenance. The course covers basic services and maintenance of a vehicle. Islamic Finance. The objective of this course is to introduce students to the most effective part of the Islamic economic system. Fundamental Physics 1. This course consists of short modules of essential lessons in fundamentals of physics. It covers topics of units, mechanics, dynamics, matter, and thermodynamics. Introduction to Risk Management. Participants will be aware of risks around their workplace, identifying risks through proper procedures, and limiting and removing potential dangers through risk assessment and management. Performance Measurement, Financial Statement Analysis. This module provides understanding about the usage of measurement tools, which is accounting ratios, that helps to evaluate the performance of a firm based on the data in financial statements. Thank you. Congratulations to all developers in making micro-credentials at UiTM a success. We hope this launching ceremony will become a stepping stone for all academics to embark on micro-credentials development. On that note, let's start our preparation for life. Visit ufuture.uitm.edu.my and join our micro-credentials at UiTM.